Ready for your weird word of the day? Here it is, mugwump. A mugwump is a person who remains aloof or independent, especially from party politics. Let's use it in a sentence or two for context. During the office's heated debate about whether to order pizza or sushi for lunch, Bob, the resident mugwump, shrugged and suggested they just have cereal to avoid taking sides. So if you're a mugwump, you're a pretty neutral person. You should still vote though. Subscribe to learn new words.